single day we wake up, there's a war going on. I'm not talking about a war in Iraq. I'm not talking about a war in Afghanistan. I'm talking about a war for your soul. And this world will try to tell you how to live. This world will try to tell you what to think, how to dress, what you can and what you can't believe. This world will try to tell you that life is all about money and image and being cool. This world will even tell you that living for Jesus is a waste of time.